Joseph. Joseph, my child. Wake up.
Lord? Tell me, where am I? Is this Eden?
Wash. Cleanse yourself.
Everything you touch gets poisoned.
You hurt everyone you claim to love. You promised to save us.
You knew what was coming, and you saved the only person who mattered. You!
No, I can fix this!
You lied to me.
No. I showed you the path to survival. You are alive. That is all that matters.
I did everything you asked. And it poisoned the world. Everyone I loved is dead because of you!
You are so weak. So... Now embrace my generosity, and be healed. Look at what has become of your power. How few guns you have left. You can find more. You can explore your mind. Collect the pieces of my cross and remember what I did for you. Then I will let you leave this place.
I will forge my own path. Find my own redemption. Without you!
Taking it back, everything. The more recompense I offer, the more I fix what I have broken. The stronger I can become.
Thank you.
my sermon.
I poisoned so many with these teachings. The only way to make it right is to kill what I created. To put down all those who spread my lies.
You are ignoring where I have come. You are wasting my efforts.
Followers will not spread the violence I instill in them. Not anymore. Use this for good. This Lord.
Shelter from the storm. Protection. Soon to be an ally, but not here, not yet.
is taunting me.
What is that?
Take up the shield of faith, and I will extinguish the flaming arrows of the evil one!
Cover!
won't fail you again.
This will serve me well. Calling me there, to that cabin.
You died following my commands.
Wait, no, what's happening?
You haven't forgiven yourself for their deaths, have you?
How could I? Eden's gates will be closed to you! Are you listening? Brother! A grenade? Kill that deputy! Why did you choose their life over mine? Looked at me. Deep down, I disgusted you. I scared you! Did it feel good to do it yourself this time?
Confront.
as many times as you need to move forward.
I will do whatever I have to cleanse my soul, to escape my mind. Nothing, no one will stop me.
Protect yourself. Use any weapon you can find.
you were willing to die for me, but I never wanted.
What is that?
I'm going to give you a new vision, my child, of what could have been had you strayed from my path.
What could have been? This bunker. This is where I've been trapped. It is closed to me.
Jacob, are you here, my brother?
Jacob's music box is here. Find it, and I will show you another vision.
I never thought we'd make it down here. Not really. I just enjoyed the fight. Did you really think we could all live here in harmony?
Jacob. Faith's garden.
That's right. Isn't it beautiful?
Find Faith's dress. Let me show you more.
You were going to bring us to New Eden. Together. I had faith. I trusted you with my life. And you threw it away. I will give you...
Is this all that's left of her?
We're almost out. It's almost gone. He promised to make the demons go away. They'll go away. They'll go away. Father! The bliss! Did you find more?
Faith. You need to be sober-minded now. You need to be watchful. The devil, he prowls like a hungry lion, seeking someone to devour.
But you... That's not what you said before. The bliss... It was the bliss that took my demons away. Not you. You used me. You were controlling me. And now, without bliss... It's all rushing back! I remember everything! What did you do to me? What did you-
Faith!
My name is Rachel! I know what you did to them. I know what you did to the other Faith before me!
If you truly knew, you would not dare to strike me.
Faith respected me. Feared me. This could never have happened.
Oh.
Is this John's bunker?
That's right, Joseph. Hi.
Finish what he starts. Find his letters and say yes, Joseph.
Even if we all made it down here, what would we have done? How would that have gone?
We would have found a way.
What are you doing? You can't fix this. You can't bring us back. I bet you were happy when we died, weren't you? One less burden to carry.
That's not true, John. I wanted us to emerge to Eden together.
I know what's in my heart, John.
I can hear her in there, you know? Whispering, sinning. We need to cut it out of her. We need to peel it off of her.
Things have changed, John. We need to survive, endure
Godish. This isn't about God. It's about you. It's always been about you. Why are you the only one who knows God's plan? What he wants? It's the same as it was up there. You want to control me.
They're not given to jealousy, John.
I know what God wants for me. I know that these urges are from him, like you said before when you wanted my help. I need to cut something up.
You don't want to hurt me, John. And I know that you are afraid of Jacob.
So hear me now, brother. If you touch Faith, there will be consequences. You understand? These urges are from God.
And God is testing us both.
I was always able to control John through prayer and guidance. He would have overcome. He would have endured.
Have I ever shown you lies? This was your future. Had he lived, everything happened as it needed to.
You tried to cut out your sins.
Why do you taunt me with visions that cannot be? That I cannot change?
We are the same. You and I.
The deputy's room.
We both lost
the last of my family.
Shh. And everyone. And if we emerge, what is left to emerge to? You have no plan now. No hope. You have no reason to carry on. But I will give you a new purpose. You came here to judge me and my family. And you were right to. I was wrong. That is your purpose now, my child. You are and will always be my judge.
You will save them as you save the others.
But they were my greatest adversaries.
You are not.
I thought I understood your plan. But why only me? Why the deputy?
Endure. We must survive.
We?
lies in God's plan. Each day you work in the fields, you know we have the means to defend our world. You know it's coming. But you want to know small specific.
Forgive me, my children! Need cover!
From my lies and move forward with the same.
Tool to cleanse this place. To grow.
children. We are blessed to live another day in the service of God.
This is what lives inside of me?
Your soul is a ravenous beast. That's why you need me, just to guide you.
And marriage is put on hold when other churches die, and even their clergy church. Why must guys work in the field when other denominations keep their jobs? But this is what I... Why can't I be half-hearted in obeying God's command?
Everything I touch must be cleansed, including you!
From my lies and move forward with discernment. My good works are rewarded.
Move!
I will take up the shield of faith, and I will extinguish the flaming arrows of the evil one!
Lies, my children. Go now. Be free.
I will use this for good.
embrace death.
God showed you very clearly what you want.
Take up the shield of faith, and I will extinguish the flaming arrows of the evil one!
Followers will not spread the violence I instilled in them. Not anymore. This place. Thank you.
lethal. Found
you!
Including you!
This will serve me well. What is this place?
This is what will come to pass.
Another vision? Of life after the collapse?
That's right.
Father? Father!
I don't understand. I never had a son.
Find the source of my bindings and destroy it.
Your influence. It is what you put into the world. How you changed it. Shaped it.
It's all the lies I told them.
This time's different. Destroying your mistakes isn't enough. Break my chains!
My son, then I will not allow this to happen. I will protect you with my life, with everything I have.
Time's different. Destroying your mistakes isn't enough. Break my chains!
I will protect you from this!
Come on. Good. Now release me. Finish what you started.
I will protect my flock, no matter who they are, no matter how they come to me. I will protect you. I will set you free.
I deserved everything you had, but you... You think I'm weak?
I do not know you. I just want to help.
I'm strong
enough to kill. Is that?
I freed myself. I freed us all from you!
You'll do, isn't it? Bring my body here. Finish this.
It's over. Come here, my child. I will protect you.
Thank you. Follow the ties that bind me. Destroy the source. Hurry! Finished yet. Unshackle me.
Son, then I will not allow this to happen. I will protect you with my life, with everything I have.
Chains!
Need to move!
I will protect you from this!
These chains!
will protect my flock, no matter who they are, no matter how they come to me. I will protect you. I will set you free.
You denied me, restricted me, but no more! I'll show you how strong I really am!
No, I'm trying to help you. Stop!
I'm the reason he survived, not you!
Move.
You don't know God's will?
Is this what you'll do to me? Bring my body here, let me see it.
Come down. Carefully now.
Father, I'm sorry.
I may not be a messiah, but I will save this child.